Hi everyone, it's Ben.
And me, Shining Armor.
Hi, Shining. Have you seen John?
No, I haven't seen John. Have you checked the bathroom, Ben?
I have not.
He might be in there.
Oh, maybe.
Ben, you're the only one who can help me.
What do you need?
I can't tell which one is the real Cadence.
Again?
It happened again. I can't tell. Hang on, let me go get him.
Okay.
I found this one here. And this one here, and I don't know which one's the real Cadence.
I can see your problem.
This one says Cutie Mark Magic, Princess Cadence, with 4 charms. And this one just says Princess Cadence. And she has a $9.99 price tag on her.
She doesn't cost very much, does she?
Ben, enough jokes. You gotta help me out.
Okay.
Maybe if we took them out of the package, I'll have a better idea of which one is the real Cadence.
Okay. We can do that.
Okay.
Okay. All right, Shining, they are out of their packages.
Ben, I'm still not sure. This Cadence is bigger than this one, but that could be because she's pregnant.
Shining.
What?
Don't ever say that about a pregnant woman.
Why?
They don't want to hear how big they're getting.
Sorry, Big Cadence. And this is like a littler one.
Mm-hmm.
And look at all the tiny pieces it comes with. Ben, you're going to have to put her together for me because the real Cadence doesn't let me play with such tiny pieces. She's afraid I'll choke.
Well, I think she's probably just practicing for your new little baby. All right.
Did I mention I have a name picked out?
You did not.
Tiny Armor.
Tiny Armor.
What do you think?
I
haven't. Cadence just rolls her eyes at me when I suggest it.
I can see why. I can. I can see why.
Look at all those little charms.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. There's only 4, so you can. She can borrow some from someone else.
Can you decorate the other side?
Yes, you can.
See? Oh, it's just like stubs.
Yeah, they're just stubs. Yep.
What are these other things? Oh, I can't get too close.
I think these are earrings.
I didn't know Cadence had her ears pierced.
I don't know. I'm guessing. I think they're earrings. They look like earrings. You didn't know she had her ears pierced?
No.
That could be a clue. And this is a barrette.
Can I wear that?
Sure. Here you go.
How do I look?
Nice.
Nice.
And a necklace.
Are you sure that's a necklace and not something that goes around her hoof? No, I guess that's her necklace. Never mind. Never mind.
And there you go. It looks like she's wearing earmuffs.
She looks very pretty. Yeah, it does. Looks like she has. It almost looks like she has earplugs in, like she does around the house. I don't know why she wears earplugs around the house.
I don't know.
On days when I have band practice.
Not every day, just band practice days.
Well, now that she says it's for band practice, but now that I think of it, she does have them in an awful lot. I don't know why.
I don't know. All right, you want to look at the...
She's very pretty, though.
She is?
Very pretty. Okay, now we have Big Cadence. I mean, we have this Cadence.
Good job.
She has a big crown on her head.
She does? Yeah.
Can I wear the crown? The real Cadence never lets me wear the crown. Whoa! I didn't touch it, honest.
I don't know if this will fit your head.
It'll fit.
It's a little tiny for your big head. There you go. How's that? It can't be very comfortable.
It's not comfortable at all, Ben.
Do you want me to put it back on the other Cadence?
Get it off!
Stop! Stop. There you go. Nice hair. Okay. Oh, goodness. Okay.
You know what? I remember seeing these at My Little Pony Fair. Remember, they called them Godzilla ponies? Because they were so much larger than a normal pony. Do you remember that, Ben?
I do.
I think I saw that in one of your YouTube videos.
Mm-hmm. You've been watching them, huh?
Yeah, I watch him every night before bedtime. I still don't know which one is the real Cadence. This happened at our wedding, too. Did you know that, Ben?
I did know that, yes.
Hey, what? Do you think these are changelings, Ben? Ben, come here.
Yes.
Do you think these are changelings?
They could be. Is Queen Chrysalis back?
I don't know. She made a pretty convincing Cadence. It even fooled me.
That doesn't take much.
I'm not sure if either one of these is the real Cadence. I think Queen Chrysalis is back! Ah, no! Cadence!
Shining! Wake up!
Cadence, I had a horrible nightmare.
Shining Armor, what's wrong? You're crying.
I had a nightmare. I couldn't tell the difference between two versions of you.
Oh, you don't have to worry about that.
And it was all part of a toy review on Ben's Toy Bin with Ben.
That's it. No more YouTube right before bed.
Oh, man. I love watching Ben's Toy Bin videos. I wish there was a way for me to know when a new one came online.
I know, they're great. But why don't you just subscribe?
How do I do that?
It's easy. Just check this out. See right here? Right here. You just hit this. See? Now you're subscribed.
So easy, even I can figure it out.
Yes.